my life.
Oh, okay.
That's the max.
It is the max. That's the max.
I'm in Iran. Rata.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start?
What are you guys running for? It's a boogie bomb.
I got drafted by like the NBA?
The US military. The US military. So it's that kind of draft.
There a war?
Iran.
That's crazy because yesterday is a mad coincidence. Look, I died.
Get down, Ling Ling.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh man.
Ling Ling, throw the grenade. Okay, according to my calculation, throw 300 degrees over there now.
Oh, what the fuck?
And I will retire with the crown.
Yes.
No, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed.
Yes!
Clap for the heavyweight champ.
Me!
But I couldn't do it all alone.
With my docs and Millie rocking, hit the wall.
Donald Trump lied to the American people, assassinated a foreign leader, and instigated war with Iran to distract from his impeachment.
Damn it. Sniper, 200 meters northwest.
Bravo 6 to base. Yeah, we're gonna need details. How tall is that building?
How tall is the building? Why the hell are you asking them that?
Would you shut the fuck up?
50 meters. Roger that command.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Oh, yeah. 45 degrees.
Sniper down. Did you just use math to kill that guy?
Yeah, who would have thought it'd actually help in the future?
No, you can't wear that. What do you mean I can't wear tube top?
Yes, I do the cooking. Yes, I do the cleaning.
Huh? What? Oh. Okay. Huh? What? Oh. Okay.
Le spuole ten piano le vito jete e le junto le oppa le cisole te on voyage le temps le disponero.
You're listening to the radio.
Thanks for tuning in to WKC, playing all the oldies from the 10s and 20s. Let's take you on a journey back in time to the year 2019.
They're trying to be crack. Yeah, they're trying to be crack. Yeah, she wanna be cutty.
Walk for me, sir. I'll see you after the function.
Look at us. Hey, look at us.
Look at us.
Huh?
Who would have thought?
Not me.
Hello, ma'am. I'm here to draft your son for World War III.
Oh, you know, he's not here right now.
Alright, well, can you give him this?
Oh, no, I can't, you know, because I have to cook, I have to clean, I have to do law. I do everything, you know?
Ma'am, it's a legal notice.
Legal? Okay, listen. My son, he's dead.
Our records show that he's alive.
What? He's alive? My son?
Yeah, when did this happen?
In World War II.
Ma'am, just take the letter.
Okay, listen to me, okay? Listen, you don't want my son, you know? My son is a small guy, you know, a small, hairy, like little monkey, you know? Okay, you go over there to that house, okay? The lady, she has two sons. Big, tall son, you know, no hair, not, you know, strong son, okay? You go over there, you go get them, okay? Okay, get lost. Trust me, I'm giving you a good deal. It's draft one, get one free over there, okay? All right, okay, get lost.
Wait a damn minute.
If Trump says we should go to war, then we go to war. I trust my president. War in Iran would be just like war in Iraq, wasting millions of taxpayer dollars and sacrificing lives on a war that we will never win. Hey Siri, how do I dodge the draft?
My TikTok profile picture is Lego Jar Jar Binks.
I'm about to get on my ass at Air Maxes. These tight ass jeans, boy, tight ass hoodie, boy, you ugly. That Pokemon.
You know, I rather like this pub.
Oh, an English boy, eh? You know, we saved your ass in World War II.
Yeah, well, we saved your ass in World War III.
You know why your weapon's not shooting? Why would it not be shooting, Private? Maybe because you have run out of ammo. Maybe because you have finished all of the rounds inside your magazine.
How?
So now you can no longer shoot because you have no more ammo.
How did this happen, Jasar?
You shot it all, Private.
Oh.
Private, your weapon is clear at this time.
Oh.
Step back to the rear.
Nah, we gotta drop the BTS dance first. Y'all keep calling yourselves ARMY? Okay, bitch, then you go fight. And that's on fake love. When you join the army to pay college and World War III starts! Me! Me going to fight in World War III, coming back 13 years later with no legs, but 67,600 star coins and that's I'm broke. Can I speak to the manager of Iran? Trump. Hey Siri, how many miles did I run today? Siri. Okay, sending missiles to Iran today. Oh my god, we're going to hell. US Army, you have been drafted. Me. Me, 2020 is going to be my year. World War III. When you're laughing at World War III memes and you start wondering why the sun is coming out at 9 p.m. Me sitting just waiting to get drafted so I can go on this motherfucker.
Freaking out over World War III. I think I don't want to die anyway. My mama said I can't go because she didn't meet your mama. Me after World War III starts, what's your gender helicopter? This generation called Tyler, little boy called Tyler, laughing. Blue face out here saying, let me drive the bus, you better be driving the tank, buddy. It's okay, TikTok dancers will renegade and that's how they'll get through. I can't do World War III because I'm General Hercules. So I'm gonna get shot and say I'm dead, just because I'm saving the moon. What do you mean equality? What's that? I never heard of her. It's the 20s, bitches. Women were born to be in the kitchen. All I know is I will have the ox in the tanks. Hey Siri, how many miles did I run today? Siri, okay, 30 missiles to Iran today.
You're disrespecting a future U.S. Army soldier.
You're disrespecting a present U.S. soldier.
We do. World War III. Queen Elizabeth finding out she's gonna live through World War III. Ah shit, here we go again. World War III exists. Boomers who just survived World War II. Just found out about World Wars. Damn, I hope Earth wins. I did it for the memes! When you hire AF laughing at World War III memes and you start to wonder why the sun is coming out at 9 p.m. Being worried about the potential war. Making memes. America! The evolution of military uniforms. Everyone gangsta until the Iranian Air Force come flying like...